and see what's going to happen. San Gokshi is the series 12. Choosing two. I guess this will be a slow presentation of this. Watashi ni oi ni kita no kai. Ishi kedo komaru. Kore ageru kedo. It's a bit hard to read all those kanjis. For some reason these games tend to use the more difficult variants, since some kanjis have those. This is in fact a free-to-play title from Japanese PlayStation Network. Passing throughout, I don't have any interest in reading those. Guess I'm ready to fight. Shop, no. Seems to be some kind of card game, which is obviously, I haven't really played the series. Might have to look a bit. Let's have a look. Romance of the Three Kingdoms series. As you can see, it's part of this kind of a card game. Card game, which is obviously going to be more difficult for me, since there's a bunch of stuff I can't read, but I guess it serves me right. Trying to up my game even more so, but this is just a bit a tiny fragment of the gameplay. Just bear with me a moment, let's see if we can get to the gameplay part. So what you can do now is you choose on additional Everything's now manned up. Okay, now we get to somewhere. So this is kind of a card gameplay where you...
Zengun! Zoregashi ni tsuzuke!
I guess now we're getting somewhere. As you can see, everything now is explained on this tactical view. There's the enemy fort, apparently. The red army and this blue army. You have a commandment of generals and troops. You can use the left stick to move about. As you can see, you can grab. So you can grab your troops and command them to move, and you can use the... You can use the triangle to command your troops. One of the enemy forts. Good question now is...
Kashikomatta!
Come on, there's an enemy archers. Those you can see are the unit types that work best against each other. Bit of explanation going on. What on earth is going on?
Kashikomatta!
Oh, come on.
かしこまれ。そうやすやすと勝てると思わんことだ。
Guess I'll be... just always be more consistent.
かしこまりました。皆の者、力を合わせ。かしこまりました。
I guess that will be the end of this video. Thanks for watching. Okay, stay tuned for more updates on my channel.